We have breaking news coming into the newsroom right now. These are live pictures from Chopper 2 at Port Newark, where crews are battling a fire. Let's check in with Joe Biermann for more details. Joe?
Yep, it's actually well inside Port Newark. As you can see, the cab of a tractor trailer fully engulfed in flames. Port Authority, fire and police on the scene trying to put the fire out. We do believe the driver got out of the vehicle. Live in Chopper 2, Joe Biermann, CBS 2 News.
All right, Joe, thank you.